Dear brothers and sisters in Christ, today's readings draw us into a profound reflection on God's providence and the true sustenance that He offers us. As we journey through these passages, let us open our hearts to the lessons they impart and seek to deepen our trust in God's unfailing care. In the first reading from the book of Exodus, we hear the story of the Israelites grumbling in the desert. They are hungry and fearful, questioning whether God will provide for their needs. In response, God sends manna from heaven, a miraculous bread that sustains them throughout their journey. This divine provision is a powerful reminder of God's faithfulness and His desire to care for His people, even in the most challenging circumstances. The story of the manna invites us to reflect on our own lives. How often do we find ourselves grumbling or doubting God's provision when we face difficulties? The Israelites' experience teaches us that God is always aware of our needs and is ready to provide for us in ways that we may not expect. It calls us to trust in His providence and to recognize the many ways He sustains us each day. The responsorial psalm today, Psalm 78, recounts the wonders God performed for His people, including the gift of manna. The psalmist praises God for His mighty deeds and His steadfast love. This psalm encourages us to remember and give thanks for the countless blessings we receive from God. It reminds us that gratitude is a vital aspect of our faith, helping us to see God's hand at work in our lives. In the Gospel reading from John, Jesus reveals Himself as the true bread of life. He tells the crowd that the manna their ancestors ate in the desert was a sign pointing to a greater reality, the living bread that comes down from heaven and gives life to the world. Jesus declares, "I am the bread of life. Whoever comes to me will never hunger, and whoever believes in me will never thirst." This profound teaching challenges us to look beyond our physical needs and to seek the spiritual nourishment that only Jesus can provide. While the manna sustained the Israelites for a time, the bread of life that Jesus offers sustains us for eternity. It is through our relationship with Him, nurtured by the Eucharist, that we find true fulfillment and the strength to face life's challenges. As we reflect on these readings, we are called to deepen our trust in God's providence and to seek the true bread of life. In our daily lives, we may encounter situations that test our faith and make us question whether God is truly with us. In those moments, let us remember the manna in the desert and Jesus' promise to be our sustenance. Let us turn to Him in prayer, seek His presence in the Eucharist, and trust that He will provide for all our needs. Today, as we gather around the altar to celebrate the Eucharist, let us open our hearts to receive the bread of life. Let us ask for the grace to trust in God's providence and to recognize His presence in our lives. And let us commit ourselves to living in gratitude, always aware of the many ways God sustains and blesses us. May the example of the Israelites and the teachings of Jesus inspire us to deepen our faith and trust in God's unfailing care. And may we always seek the true bread of life, finding in Him the nourishment and strength we need for our journey. Amen.